Hello sir, please introduce about yourself and about the ASO.
I'm Squadron Leader Adarsh Thakur. I'm from the Sarang Helicopter Display Team of the Indian Air Force. We've been here for Aero India 2021, and a special thing that we are doing this time around is the composite display that we are doing with the Suryakiran Aerobatics Display Team. Both the teams fly different aircraft with the significant speed differential, and it has taken a special effort on part of both the teams to orchestrate what we have put on display here.
Did you see COVID affecting the ASO or anything?
Yes, obviously there was a significant effect of COVID with respect to the turnout that we have seen at the Aero India 2021. However, let's take that Aero India 2021 should come across as a beacon of hope, wherein we as all Indians are putting up a very, very resurgent front to fight COVID.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.